Today we're doing a review of Orange Screw, which can be purchased from orangescrew.com. Orange Screws currently come in two sizes. On the left, we're looking at a 2-pack of large. On the right, we've got a 4-pack of small. The large will cost you $12 for a single and $22 for a 2-pack, while the small will cost you $7 for a single and $22 for a 4-pack. Notable features of the product are they're made in the USA, they're made from recycled materials, and they're a family-owned business. Now let's look at some of the recommended uses for the small orange screw. These can be used in grass or firm soils, they can be used as tent stakes, they can be used for small dog tie-outs, tarp tie-downs, landscaping, or camping. The large ones can be used on sandy or loose soils, canopy or shade shelters, large dog tie-outs, RV awnings, boating river trips, or camping. I do want to point out you're not limited by these recommendations. For a lot of my testing, I focused on the small screws, and they did exactly what they were supposed to, even for the bigger projects. The small screw has a length of 9.5 inches, with a weight of 1.8 ounces, and a thread diameter of 7/8 of an inch. The large has a length of 12 1/4 inches. It weighs 3.6 ounces and has a thread diameter of 1 1/8 of an inch. Both screws have a solid feel, and you can tell they're extremely well made. Besides the size and the dimensions we looked at earlier, the one big difference between the two is the small screw has an open hook located on the side of it. Here we're looking at a side panning shot of the large screw. You can tell the attention to detail. Everything's smooth on it except the obvious point at the end. Speaking of the point, it does a great job because I had zero problems getting into all different types of surfaces. From gravel to ground to grass to mulch, it does exactly what it's supposed to do. On the left, you'll notice the clear drive tool around the screw. This not only acts as a case when you're traveling, it also helps you when you're installing the screw into the ground. Now we're looking at the clearly marked instructions located on the back of the packaging. Step 1. Remove clear bar. Step 2. Begin twisting by hand. Step 3. Insert clear bar and twist. Step 4. Attach and use. I want to point out one of the things I really like about the product is how much it visually pops in the grass or dark gravel. Now we have it installed, let's see what we can connect to it. At the end of the day, was I impressed with the orange screw? I absolutely was. It's made in America, it's made using recycled materials, and it's a family-owned business. besides the fact it's a great product. It works. I'm excited to see what other uses I can find for it, besides what I showed in the video today. Be sure to check them out at orangescrew.com.